Remove the inner and outer ring fastening bolts of the pump cover. Insert the jackscrew screw bolt into the jackscrew hole reserved for the pump cover. Cross and evenly screw into the inner jackscrew until push out of the pump cover. Remove the pump cover. The rubber ring on the inner wall of the pump cover has the function of protecting the hose and should be kept clean. Loosen and remove the roller bracket bolt with a socket wrench. Take out the connecting gasket. Take out the press roll kit. During the disassembly process, keep the bearing in situ as far as possible. Inching pump, pose pump rotor rotation 180 degree. Loosen the inlet and outlet hose clamp screws. Remove the inlet and outlet hose clamp. Loosen the inlet and outlet flange fastening bolts. Remove the import and export flanges. It is more labor-saving to use rotary twist extraction when removing them. Adjust the hose to the appropriate position and take out the hose. Plug one end of the new hose into the upper nozzle bracket. At this time, assistance is needed to lift the rotor to facilitate maintenance personnel to install the hose smoothly. Insert the lower flange into the hose mouth. When the hose port is aligned with the flange paint line, the alignment is successful. Fix the lower hose clamp and tighten the bolt. Fix the lower hose flange and tighten the bolts. Inching pump, hose pump rotor rotation 180 degree. Put the press roller kit into the rotor. Install the connecting gasket, install bolt limit. Use a copper hammer to knock until the zero position line of the roller bracket is aligned with the zero position line of the rotor and aligned with the zero position line. That is, restore the factory value of the hose pump pressure. Tighten the bolt of the roller bracket with a socket wrench. Inching the pump and adjust the hose to the appropriate position. Insert the upper flange into the hose port. When the hose port is aligned with the flange paint line, the alignment is successful. Inching the pump and adjust the hose position again. Install the hose clamp on the upper end and tighten the bolt. Install the flange bolts of the upper end and tighten them. Adjust the bearing position. Reinstall the pump cover and tighten the bolts.